My friend just sent me this video. He's a foreman for a framing crew. They had made this jig for cutting fascia blocks. Lots of times they're on jobs where there's no power close by, and this is a lot faster and easier than dragging out a miter saw. To help with waste, they save the boards that are too crooked to use as studs and cut them into fascia blocks. I especially like how they made the little groove at the top to get their fingers in to push the boards out.